I got a chance to work on this year's new missions, and I challenged myself to solve them all without any motors. Though I did skip some missions that could easily be done by driving forwards, since obviously it doesn't require any attachment motors.